Hey, it has come to my attention that matters skincare are very, very personal, unique, diverse, and they're never the same. Whatever works for you might not work for me. Whatever working for me might not work for you. So in this video, I'm just basically showing how I do mine. And if you feel or would like to try it out, then why not? Yeah, it works for me. It might work for you. So, with that said, let's dig in. I am doing a makeup removal routine. How I remove my makeup. Yeah, so this is what I'm doing right now, and I'm using wet wipes to remove all the makeup residue. That is foundation, contour, blush, lipstick, mascara, eyeshadow, eyebrows, everything that I used on my face. I use as many wet wipes as possible to remove all the residue of the makeup I applied on my face, yeah, and on my neck. And as you can see, I'm using upstrokes. This is a technique that I also learned from other videos, watching other videos both on YouTube and other platforms, that when you use upward strokes, you are basically giving your face a structure, or let's say it's like a therapy, and wrinkling is minimized by you doing that. So that's why when I'm wiping my face, you'll notice mostly I'm wiping either in circular motion or giving it the up strokes. As in, I start from down going up and not the other way around. Those are the up strokes. And at the corner of my eyes as well, you wipe outwards. You see the up strokes? There you go. That is what I mean. It reduces wrinkling. Yeah, we don't want to get those wrinkles we earlier. Yeah, so if especially you are over 30, please just whenever you're doing anything to your face, if it is not in circular motion, try to do it the upstroke way. Yeah, you will thank me later for that. Okay, so we use the wet wipes until the face is totally clear, and you can see that is what I'm doing. I'm using as many as possible. And there is where I was saying it differs and it varies with people. You can be using, I am using wet wipes, you can be using something else to wipe out all the makeup. Some people just prefer to just go and shower and wash it off. Me, first I remove it and then I go and wash it off with only soap and water. It can be soap, shower gel, whatever you use for your showering is what I use. Then after washing my face, I come and I use first a gel. This gel is made up of some aloe vera kind of gel. I will let you know the name of the products in the comment section. If you wish to purchase, just let me know. Then I take a night serum. Night serum, I drop it on my face. And the night serum, I think it's hyaluronic acid this time, but I can change, and I tap tap it on my face. I don't rub, I tap tap. Then after that, I go for the cream. The cream can differ, but I normally use the same night cream and day cream. I don't use SPFs much. That is sunscreen much, for because of the weather and where we are, not really necessary, and also for my dark skin. I highly recommend if you are light skin. Then here I'm just putting some petroleum jelly on my lips. You can put any, whichever works for you. Yeah, and that's that.